Hi guys, I'm going to be playing Sonic the Hedgehog 2. Take 2, because I already messed up the first take.
Okay.
Do we swear to restart it again? So, let's hope that I can start the game. Options, and I want to play Sonic. Because I just don't need those. So let's play. It's much better than my first Sonic 2 playthrough. I called it. Not called it, I just switched it. So with some buttons I can save my game, which is really useful. Okay. Oh. Okay, no good. What? That has under the screen, but it's so weird. I'm gonna point arrow to it if you don't see it, because I mostly don't see it. No. We need the secret line. Like this. Okay. Sorry if it's going slower than. Thing is just because of my. It doesn't really go well if you combine recording with a game that's really intensive on my graphics. So let's say, okay. Speeches. Need it. You need to be super fast. Super sonic. Secret here. You can get that. If you go down here and don't die like me, then you can probably do that. Because I didn't have any checkpoints, I just restart this game. It's more work to get my speedy shoes and try to not die. And no, I'm not going in there. Speed shoes are too fast. I should not have gotten speed shoes. But if you... Yeah, because of that. This monkey always... Mostly... No! I'm not too good at this game. I didn't play it for so long. Come on, let's get just past this zone. I just want to go to chemical plant. Oh yeah, chemical plant zone? It's my ultimate favorite Sonic stage. It's just so fast. It's just so good to fly all over the place and get extra lives. Because there are always extra lives. No, don't die. Don't get crushed by the spike. That really should not be able to kill you, because just hurt me. But do not kill me. I'm okay if you hurt me, just don't not kill me. Just don't not kill me. Okay, give me a donut. This was easy. Get the wheel. Okay, so we're winning. So this will be enough for this video. Goodbye for now.